forgot to take out Gnome either.
Oh no!
It was a whole fucking joke between me and Sean that we were trying to piss you off.
Oh, I wasn't gonna piss me off, I just wouldn't feel bad.
Oh,
for you.
Wait! When we got disconnected from the fucking previous killer, my shit reset.
Oh.
Oh, man.
Oh, so you had a joke to see if you could piss me off, which you didn't.
No, we were hoping that you would say, who the fuck has no meter?
Looks like, joke's on you. I found every locker known to man. Can I find a djinn? Is it corrupted?
Mine is corrupted also. Seen the killer yet?
No, not at all. Which makes me nervous. A little bit.
Oh, there she goes. Oh no, I only caught a glimpse. Oh, trapper.
Well, that definitely was not a she, it was a he.
Okay, I have him preoccupied for now.
Okay, main building, I'm almost down again. Got it.
Oh, oh my god, I am somehow surviving this shit.
Keep him running, Armand. Oh no!
Oh, there he goes.
Armando, no!
Since I have no... Oh, fuck, he's after my cheeks. Yeah, he's really after me.
Okay, I don't have even bite the... I bite the bullet, but I don't even have Boon of Healing. And each time that I don't have Boon of Healing, I find totems, and it's like, okay, that doesn't help. Unless they're lit. Oh, shit, we're almost done.
Yep. I'm pretty sure it's because I've been running him. Oh, yeah, I lost.
I found another djinn.
Oh, fuck, that was super laggy.
pop. Okay. No!
I didn't know that was possible.
Oh, oh fuck. Shit. Oh, of course! Wow!
What?
Oh, no.
No.
I didn't realize you were still there. Oh, I was gonna smack him with a pallet.
Is that you right there?
Yep.
Watch out, Jake. No!
Good news, not my first hook. Hopefully one of you guys can find the, X.
Oh fuck, we're still exposed, aren't we?
Yep. Put one down behind me, I think, around the, Oh! Got it! Got it! Oh yeah, you gonna be a campy little bitch? Yeah, they found no Ed. Great. I think he put down the trap right by the pallet. Oh. Oh no, you got a bum rush. Somebody gotta take the hit. Go! Shit! Oh my god!
There's still no doors open though.
I know! That's the problem! Oh no. Come on, you and I go this way.
Jake. Yeah. Okay, follow me, Jake, follow me. Alright. Alright, hold on. There's the trap right here.
Bitch. Yeah. Yeah, fuck this dude. I got Iron Will, so we're good. Oh, they found the other one. Oh, they found the exit. Got the other exit.
No, fuck. Come on. Don't you want me to heal you?
Yes.
What do you think, Jake?
Wow, that's a toughie. She's all the way over there.
Oh, yeah, I'm assuming the door's like, and the door's right across from her.
Yeah, and you gotta know Mither, which doesn't help. She opting out?
Nope. No. No, this is her second hooking.
I just wanted to make sure they weren't opting out. Oh my god. Come on, asshole. Step away.
Get the hit, and I'll go in for the save.
What the heck?
No! Armando, no! No! No!
Jake, just get the fuck out of here.
No! You won't die in vain! That was unfortunate. To the windows, to the valves.
Of course, there was a hook nearby.
Billy
Hinkins, hook placements.
I might have Putrid Oak on her. Or, an offering of Putrid Oak. Asshole. I pipped off of it. Okay, so they had Corrupt, Scourge, Pain, Residence, Pop Ghost Weasel, and obviously